But can I tell you, if someone told me, does this curtain look sexier or this curtain, I'd buy this curtain.
You better. That's what is more expensive than this curtain also.
But thank you for coming in the
afternoon. We didn't want to take away from Shahrukh's press conference in the evening. So I didn't want to clash because I knew you all would all come here then.
I know, yeah. Right. I mean, I'm sabotaged. So we'll not beat around the bush. I request you to unveil the cover of Society's latest issue.
Before I unveil, I want to thank Mr. Hira and Suchitra. I've been reading Society for years now, and I think it's an achievement for anyone to be on the cover, whatever we may do otherwise. But to be on the cover of Society, because I don't see myself as Society, so I was very excited that they've actually dared to put someone like me, who's not your glamorous size zero, getting there, but.
Oh damn, I thought it was a suspense that you didn't know you were on the cover.
Yeah, and I thought you're on the cover and I've come to unveil it.
Alright, Farah, we're going to chat a lot with you.
Yes.
But I request
so
you.
I just want to thank Mr. Hira and thank you, Suchitra, and everyone connected with Magna. I think it's a very big honor for me and I'm very proud. I hope you'll have photoshopped me well.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official unveiling of Society's issue with Farah Khan! You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Yeah, but.